My name is Warren Bitter. I'm from Draper, Utah, and I'm here just to tell you a little bit about the story about Private Albert C. Middlemiss, who was a combat engineer in the 307th Engineer Battalion, 82nd Airborne during World War II, and how Senator Hatch helped our family get him awarded an Army Commendation Medal for his valor at Chinon, Belgium, December 20th, 1944. In doing the research about Albert, I had come across the citation that he had received for his actions at Chinon. Where he had taken on a self-propelled flak wagon, which is a German 20mm, which shoots about 800 rounds per minute per barrel, and it had four barrels on it. And Chinon was a small Belgian hamlet, and currently at the time that they were to attack it, it was the last bridge that the Germans held over the Amboise River in Belgium. The German forces they were opposing was the 1st SS Panzer Division. Facing, you know, almost certain death, Albert decided to raise up and take on these weapons and draw the attention away from his squad. And by drawing all that fire upon himself, the remainder of his squad was able to outflank the flak wagon and eliminate it. And once that gun was gone, the tank destroyers were able to move a little bit forward and then fire and take out that other 20mm flak wagon, and thus completed the advance into Chinon, and they were able to capture the last bridge that was being held by the Germans. The two companies of infantry, Company B and C of the 504th and Albert's platoon, were actually awarded the Presidential Unit Citation for their actions at Chinon. But Albert received only a Certificate of Merit. And reading through that, you're thinking this is something pretty incredible what he did, and it definitely deserved more than just a Certificate of Merit. And that's when I contacted Warren Hatch's office. I was expecting it to, you know, maybe take a year. And the fact that it happened after 3 months, it was just remarkable to me. And usually, you know, in the research I've done, it's taken 3 to 6 months to even get a letter back sometimes. And Senator Hatch, I believe, has a real empathy for our men and women in the armed services. I think he's worked for them, you know, his whole Senate career. And the fact that he was wanting to do that personally instead of, you know, just maybe mailing the medal to us or something like that, you know, it meant a lot, you know, that he was willing to do that and, you know, meet the family and everybody come up to his office to make the presentation right there. I really have, you know, since he began his Senate career in the 70s, you know, I've been a big supporter of Orrin Hatch and felt like he's been an effective senator for our state. And I think that's what we need in Washington right now. There's such a divide, and I think his experience and, you know, his leadership and what he's shown in the past is what we need in this country right now to bring everybody together and, you know, solve the difficult issues our country has.